The Owlhoot Family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these owl hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
This is about the bounty, ain't it? Well, I can tell you what you can do with that bounty. You can wipe my damn ass with it and show it to the governor. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Until I'm done with it. When I'm done, well, you better look out. Because I'll still be short a mount. Guess we got to see. Just try.
You're in the right place.
About this. Boy, it ain't gonna... You got some stones, I'll give you that. Got a real pair of stones on you. Be one thing snuffing me out. Taking me in alive? Ooh-hoo-hoo. Wait! Trusting some deputy to keep me locked up until the hangman comes? Well, that is brave. Brave or stupid? Think they'll hang me? Really? You trust them to? With the whole family out there looking? Hey, odds ain't good, partner. And you'll be betting your whole life. In a world of pain beside.
I'll cut you too.
The smell! Ooh.
I guess you're wondering how...
I was a good girl. I promise. And I still am. Somewhere. Deep inside. I wasn't born no Owlhoot. I was taken by them. Orphaned. When I was only a girl. They killed my daddy. Mama too. And Uncle John. Little Philip and me, we... They made us do such awful things. Then the Lord took my brother Philip. He always was a weak child. But I weren't so lucky. I'm still here.
Tell me you believe me. You gotta understand. They made me do it all. All the stealing, and the killing, and the torture. I'm still a good girl, ain't I?
You believe me, don't you? I ain't the things they made me do. I'm a nice girl. A good girl. Tell me I'm a good girl.
Oh, shit. I can't keep this up. I ain't a good girl. I killed my own daddy and that little sour-faced Philip, too. And I'll kill you, too, if you give me as much as a sniff of it. I steal, and I kill, and I torture, and I love it all. So help me, Jesus. Is this the horse-drawn cake?